I just broke the gavel.
I didn't call her either.
Members, I've been waiting for that gavel to break, and I really had hoped it was when Representative Emmer was speaking, so I'm very sorry about that.